that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
It was a normal day for all the worlds. Until. The strangest things happened.
Heya 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 heya. Nobody in any universe knows about my plan. I'm going to bring all the worlds together. I know the most powerful charaders in each and every world. I'm going to bring some of all the worlds together into a small world I created. Then I am going to merge all worlds together. And only a time and space mess will be left. Then I can just reset the timeline, then Chara can do it all over again. Their friends will not remember anything. I already got the Phantom Ruby. So I will open portals in multiple worlds to bring their most powerful charaders into this world. Now to open the portal.
Okay, now that we all know each other, it's time to find out who's behind all this and save the multiverse.
And the adventure begins.
Into the streets, we're coming out. We never sleep, never get tired. Through urban fields and suburban life. Turn the crowd up now. far from home, it's for the better. What we dream, it's all that matters. We're on our way, united. Turn the crowd up now, we'll never back down. Shoot down a skyline, watch it on prime time. Turn up the love now, listen up now, turn up the love. Who's gonna save the world tonight? Who's gonna bring it back to life?
I don't know who's behind this, but there must be some clues.
Yeah, there has to be one or two clues somewhere.
I caught something, it must be a letter.
Then give it to me. It looks like it's a DM video message. I guess I should watch it.
Hey, 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 hi, I already knew you would not know I'm behind this, you idiots, all of you. You're the ones I brought here with the fashion movie. If you don't recognize me, I'm Avril Dreamer. If you get to my base, I'll merge every world. And only a time and space mess will be left, then we'll reset the timeline unless one of you arrive. I'll deal with whoever gets into my base instantly. You're not even close to my base yet, but there's a mini base I built close to your current location. Do your worst to get past it. Hey, 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 hi.
Oh. My. God. So it appears Ezreal is behind this thing.
Then we need to stop him. And fast.
Only two can come in.
Well, I'm going in.
Me too.
So do you think they're done yet?
I think so.
Does that mean...
Ouch. Well, let's continue.
Meanwhile...
Ugh. It's boring to take over the world by myself. I wish a person would help me.
Well, I can do that.
Huh? Who said that?
It is me. Corrupted Noob. I was weakened when I got beaten by Bacon Hair and seven other main characters of RoboX. I got weakened. But I'm still strong. So can I help you?
I guess you can. But you are a bit creepy. But I hope you don't betray me. So let's go.
Okay. That can't be the only base Ezreal set up. There must be another one nearby.
Yes, Steven. I agree with you. It's definitely possible that Evil Gold built near us.
It's another DM video message. Let's look at it.
Hey folks, viewer mail time again. Oh, here's one from Sally, age 14. Dear Pig, aren't you interrupting the story at the most suspenseful part? Well, the answer is yes, Sally. Yes, I am. Keep those cards and letters coming.
Oh. My. God. Is. That. Corrupted. Noob. Don't. Tell. Me. He joined. Forces. With. Ezreal. Looks like the difficulty of this mission is twice as hard now.